to Monday afternoon when it did stop raining altogether, we had 36 inches of rain.
Sure a lot greener here.
Oh yeah.
The northeast corner before.
It probably was.
He wanted to set that up, so we was trying to set that up yesterday, and that was bad. That little bitty thing, it's like, oh my God.
Really? Just
the wind.
The wind was.
It's like, well, maybe if we get on this side of the camper, we'll get a little bit of a wind break. Yeah. Well, then the wind shifts.
Yeah, doesn't matter.
By doing that, I can wait.
I haven't vacuumed in there yet.
Some other weather something.
My allergies are going nuts. Worse than normal this year.
Thank you.
what happened to me at,
what
happened to me in Nebraska.
So I understand anything you're telling
Trouble keeping track of where I'm going. Hey, Joe.
good. Never mind.
Saved up.
Yeah, I'm picking up some fast moving clouds over there. Okay, good night.
I'm dirty and I'm sweaty and
well, fortunately they can't smell that.
Back in the where it's supposed to go.
Yeah. Okay, I'll go right clockwise.
There was no surprise. Oh, oh. Everything my parents
doing the other one. The other one where it is.
I should check all of them, to be honest.
Yes.
Viola!
Well, I'll tell you what, I'll trade you that for the 13 Ethos.
Yeah, Rick, you're a pretty friend.
Hey, how's it going? And it's going to be on YouTube, right?
Yep.
Hello, YouTube. Our fans out there, just give you the address to send your money to pay for this guy's film.
Oh, we get Phil in here too, because he's the one that gave me the exotic fruit. Do you know Phil from Kansas or from Wichita?
Yeah, we met him. Yeah.
Joe Phil.
A hole, slot it so it comes in two pieces, and put that in a vise, and then use your strap wrench on top.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you want it for that little one, so you can literally go right here. But you're needing to power that. I got you.
Well, I need several rolls of red tape. This thing.
How do you send your observations?
I don't know.